were the people I knew. I had that feeling of self-pity. What to do? What to do? What to do? The outlook was decidedly blue. But as I walked through the foggy streets alone, it turned out to be the luckiest day I've known. A foggy day in London town had me low and had me down. I viewed the morning with such alarm. The British Museum had lost its charm. How long, I wondered, could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed. For suddenly, I saw you there, and through foggy London town, the sun was shining everywhere. The sun was shining.